Welcome back to the channel. Today we're running back over to my friend's house, finish up that deck demo. I want those joists, and then there's a couple other deck planks that are still on the deck over there. So I want to grab them, tag along. I'm going to load up some wood there and then come back here. As you can see, I did some trimming around the house here. So we'll load up that deck, bring it back, and then we got to bring that out to the shop and then go get my trailer. Well, here we are back out of my friend's house. Really focusing on those joists. They're in really good shape, and that's really what I'm removing today. We got most of the deck boards off last time. You can see about three up there. But we're just getting those joists done. And in the back left, you kind of see a laser level on a tripod. The construction crew, Sean Schultz Construction, is out there. Awesome guy. If you're in Northeast South Dakota, and you've got a project going on, Sean is a very dependable person, somebody I would hire, and he's just a great guy, and his products are awesome. Anyway, so they're on the other side of the deck, getting ready to pour some concrete for a patio. They need this deck gone, so I was able to scavenge all the lumber there. And it's kind of a win for him because he got the free demo out of me. Win for me because I get all the deck boards. Kind of interesting here, those 4x4 posts on that beam there, just sitting in dirt. No footing or anything. And those should have a 48-inch deep footing on concrete from where we're at. But demo's all done. Moving the truck up next to the gate here. Load up the truck. And you'll see these 20-foot boards hanging out quite far, but don't fret. I'm just going about a mile and a half on all residential roads, going about 10 or 15 miles an hour home, so it's not a big deal.
Well, we made it back. Got the deck all demoed and a bunch of lumber there. As you can see, these joists are in good shape yet. So life is good, free lumber for some free projects. So obviously I can't ride down the highway like this. I was able to make it through town residential doing 15 miles an hour for about a mile and a half, no big deal. But I'm not taking it on the highway like that. Now unfortunately, my trailer's out at the shop. So like an idiot, I gotta unload this, load up my stuff here, and then go get the trailer so I can reload it. And it looks like my buddy Zach just showed up, so we're gonna get to work.
While Zach and I are busy unloading and reloading the truck, now's a great time for you, the viewer, to hit that subscribe button, that like button, help me grow this into a bigger platform. Hey, thanks again for tuning in. Just about a minute and a half left, so just stick with us. Thanks.
All right. We got our toolkit in the back of the truck for whenever we do things like this. DeWalt, the Sawzall, and one of my impact drivers are 20 volt. Everything else is 18 volt, but I just got the adapter for like the circular saw so it can run on the 20 volt batteries. My favorite piece of construction equipment that I bought when I started working construction, probably 15 years ago now, the stiletto hammer. This one is the 14 ounce. I just absolutely love it. I put some tape around up here because that gets mangled whenever I'm doing demo or anything. But this is a hammer you'll buy once in your life, and it's super light. I know it's like $100, but God dang, this thing is awesome. Mainly, I just wanted to show off the stiletto hammer. I freaking love that thing.